There it is. The Canadian freezer. Yeah. What are we doing?
So today we're gonna make some sausages.
Why?
We make two types.
Which kinds?
Two I can't pronounce. This one?
Linguica. This one. Marquez.
One has lamb and one has pork.
Nice.
And we're gonna go to Superstore and get some lamb.
We have a list. See you there. We made it.
It's so busy.
Yes. The home of President's Choice. Canada doesn't even have a president.
Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah, we'll see you soon.
No, it's coming with us.
No.
Yeah.
I'm not vlogging in there.
I'm vlogging in there.
Well, they had no lamb at Stupid Butt.
No lamb.
So now we're going to save on foods. See you there.
Do you think they'll have it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's our screen.
Stop number two. Well, we're shit out of luck again.
Nothing.
No lamb anywhere in this goddamn
town. It's reminding me of when we were in Campbell River and we couldn't find a single fish.
Yeah. Except this isn't a lamb town.
Lamb specialty town?
Yeah. Stop number three. Do you think they'll have it here?
Yeah. They better, or else I'm gonna freaking lose it.
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot up the place. We did it! But we paid a price.
It's so expensive.
But we get them. Mission accomplished.
Now we have to actually make the sausages.
Oh yeah. You have to.
No.
We're gonna prepare the sausage casings.
Oh, nasty.
It's real pig intestines that I killed myself. I slit a hole in his stomach and just yanked him out. So to prepare the sausage casing, they're stored in a salt brine.
Probably not.
And then we just put them in here. So we need about, we're making 4 pounds. Okay, and now we need to run water through them each. So you open it up, and then you run a little bit of cold water. Put it in there, and then you just go like this. Make a little water sausage. Okay, once that's all done, then you put a little bit of cold water and vinegar in it. And then you stir it up.
Your finger.
And then you let that sit until you're ready to go.
And do you wash your hands?
No. That's good for you. Another important part of sausage making is that everything has to be cold all the time. So we're freezing all of our instruments and all of our meat a little bit. What are you working on?
My job is to get all the spices mixed up, so yeah. When we're done grinding, it's ready to go. to the next.
No cuts. Okay, now we're gonna assemble our meat grinder, which we put in the So we're doing coarse grind. Here's how this thing works. First, you put this in here. Then you put on your blade facing out. Then your thing. And then you screw this on. Nice and tight. And then you stick it in here. Tighten the bolt. And put on your hopper at level 6. This in and stir very gently. If you stir too much, the fat gets all coagulated and melts, and then it ruins the sausage. Some people stir like a lot, but we find that the less you stir, the better.
It's like mush.
Yeah, it turns to mush, and then when you cook it, it just comes out of the casing and your sausage gets really dry. There it is. The Canadian freezer.
Yeah, good thing we don't have any animals in the back.
Yeah, that's why I covered them.
Maybe a bear will come down for a treat. Next up.
Next up, lamb.
Now we're gonna add this liquid.
What's in it?
It's wine and water.
Oh, weird. Now we're gonna stir. Very gently.
Oh yeah, it is. That's a big difference, eh?
Yeah. It's in the most inconvenient place down there.
Where was it?
At the very back, behind all the Christmas stuff.
Oh, nice.
This is our stuffer. Okay, now it's time to stuff the sausages. So, we got our nice cold thing here. We're gonna put all the meat in it that we've had outside for a while, so it's nice and cold. Make sure we don't get any air in there. Okay, and now we're gonna hook this thing up to the meat stuffer. Okay, now we put on this guy, the meat stick. We put them on the sticky thing. We gotta get it nice and wet. We gotta find the end. And then you just slide it on like this. And when you get to the end, you tie it off. And then you poke a couple holes in it, because when you push this down, air blows in and you don't want it to explode. And that's it, we start stuffing. We're ready to go. Okay, we're all done. Now we cut off the end. Tie it off again. We twist them off now. Actually, first I poke holes in them so they don't blow up. You don't want any air bubbles in your sausage. Twist them off, I usually like make them as long as my hand or so. And then I squeeze here to separate it. Twist, and you want to alternate. So this one's I'm twisting away from me. The next one, I'm going to twist towards me. We've tied them all off. We've dried off the tops. Put them on a wire rack, and then we're going to put them in the fridge overnight and let them dry. And then tomorrow we're going to cut them. Oh no, tomorrow we're going to smoke them and then cut them and then eat them. Round one, done.
Now we got to do lamb.
Yeah. Yeah.
How many lamb?
The 10 and a half lambs.
These ones look really good.
Yeah, they do. Next to the other ones.
Nice. We're like a sausage factory.
Yeah. Sausage party. Alright, so today we are smoking the meat. We got our smoker set up here, a little smoker box. What it looks like on the inside. Nothing's in it yet, it's just preheating. We're gonna preheat it to 175. And here's all of our meat from yesterday that we're gonna smoke. Some of it we're gonna smoke. Alright, here's our pork sausages that sat overnight. They look delicious. We're gonna transfer them onto these sheets that then will go in the smoker. All right, we're at 180. So we're at temp already. We're gonna load up the wood chips, and we're almost out of wood chips. We're using Jack Daniel's whiskey barrel, but we're probably gonna go get some more, and it'll be a different flavor. Okay, we're here to check on the meat. It's been in for 2 hours so far, and it's pretty good. The lamb one. I didn't put enough water. Alright, we're trying the first lamb sausage. We boiled it. They don't look very good when they're boiled. That's okay. Cheers. Delicious. 10 out of 10. You like them?
Mm-hmm. They're like really cinnamony.
Yeah. Very Turkish-y.
Yeah, very Turkish-y.
Is there cinnamon in it?
Mm-hmm. Oh. And like cumin and allspice.
Nice. All right, it's been 5 hours and our stuff is still smoking out there. Okay, we got our second round, or we got a couple of our sausages out of the smoker. Smoked pork butt sausage.
Sweet. It has a nice crisp on the outer edge.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the sausages are out of the smoker. They're delicious. We really like them. We get these ones an 8 out of 10, and the turkey, or the lamb ones, 9 out of 10. These ones just need more flavor. We're done everything.
It was a lot of work, but it was worth it because it was fun and they taste really good. And now you get lunch.
Yeah. This is all I'm eating for the next couple days.